young Chinese graphic designers put together a show at All Things Project Gallery to showcase their works and to share their cross-cultural experiences while studying abroad. Entitled Pending, the exhibition is not only a metaphor for the participants and settled lives in New York City waiting for their working visas to be approved, but also reveals the awkwardness of fitting into Western culture after arriving from China.
Yeah, so the Pending exhibition showcases the work of 20 young designers and artists who share their cross-cultural experience while they're traveling from the East, most of the East countries, to New York City.
All of us, 20 artists, are just graduated from college, so we're still looking for our future, and the future is full of possibility and uncertainty, so we call the situation as pending.
The works are created in all media and formats, including painting, installation, photography, and collages, under the collective theme of showcasing and demonstrating the struggle for self and cultural identity. The pieces on display show audiences sweetness and bitterness, reflections and thoughts, pains and gains along the artist's journey of studying, living, and working in a foreign country.
As a Chinese international student, I want to use my art pending letter form to share my experience of studying and living abroad. Through these 7 letters, I divided my experiences into 4 main parts. The honeymoon phase, when I first arrived in New York and was curious and excited about every new thing. The cultural shock phase, like what the first N in my art represents. At that time, the excitement about Western culture gradually faded and I wanted authentic food more than Western food such as pizzas and burgers. The second period phase was followed by the accommodation period phase, and now the lighthearted phase.
The inspiration like I get from the Milton Glaser's, I love NY's the logo, but I changed the heart to the floating hanging heart. There has a 26 needles to support the lines. Like the 26 is symbolized my age. I'm 26. I have been living in New York for 7 years. Everything at here, like for my standard, is uncertain. Unsure, so I'm not sure like where I'm gonna settle down in the future.
Based on my experience, I include 2 kinds of dreams that can represent my own feelings to New York City. The first one describes a sweet dream. In that dream, you can see the red umbrella. To me, it's a symbol of being protected. The other one describes an easy, struggling dream. The paper plane with a string is already a tragedy. It's fragile, it can never fly high in the sky. Like me, sometimes I feel blue because of my identity.
Through Pending exhibition, these young Chinese graphic designers not only want to express their personal feelings, but ambitiously aiming to prove there's no distinct line between artist and designer.
We didn't like narrow down our role just to be as a designer. We can use different media. We can use digital knowledge to do some interactive and also some animation, which is related to the knowledge we learn from graphic design major.
For more information from SinoVision English Channel, you can find us online at en.sinovision.net. Reporting for SinoVision Journal, I'm Jin Stone.